on. Ain't no use in letting go. We'll be gone in September. One more. You don't know any of these songs anyway, it doesn't matter. All right. Make some noise for these guys, all right? That's Spencer Peterson on drums. Can we end with a cover song just for fun and make a bunch of fools out of ourselves? I think this is the greatest song. Look, I went on a tangent on the internet about the greatest song in the history of American rock and roll and how it's by a Canadian. It's a song called Life is a Highway that was ruined by Rascal Flatts. For me, at least. Kara, you want to do this with us? You're looking over there like you're looking at me. Well, I'm going to bring my friend Kara Faye on stage right now. Why not? Can we play a really, really bizarre cover of Life is a Highway and you guys go ape shit? Look, I realize this is not like the saddest song in the entire world. It's about like cities in Canada. It's really just a song about you. We got 2 Canadians in the back and 3 Canadians. All right, got it. 4. All right, cool. We got a couple Canadians. Where did that guy come from? Fair enough. All right. Thank you. We're a band called Dales. This has been a lot of fun. I didn't know you could play here. If anybody's got like a bar mitzvah or a pizza party they want us to play, we're also available for those. We've played on New Year's, we've played like every cover song you've ever heard in your life. Thank you for being here. This song's called Life is a Highway. Fuck.